When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy. Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit! To your left! 2 o'clock! Need your range! You're welcome! You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us!
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira! I can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
Do a cauldron first.
I just clear.
Guardian. Thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me. This.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian. Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala.
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke. The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We follow the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Thank you. gonna run it out.
Gateway to the Infinite Forest, a place from which no one has ever returned, not even Osiris. Get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please bring her to me.
These aren't normal Vex.
Thank you.
out the module.
Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.